did.
Got a minute to spare.
He's been sitting in his car for an hour.
No. We waited for you.
Byron won today. Yesterday, 6-0.
Big one.
Thank you.
That's okay. That's normal.
Ooh. Look at Nick. Nick will have none of that.
Ah, no way. You have to be out in 24 hours. 24 hours after your last exam.
And technically my last exam isn't until...
Did your parents go get you?
She came here. My last exam isn't until Wednesday, but it's an online exam, so I should do it. Crazy.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
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 I was sending Jane Ann texts. I said, this is so much fun. You're going to love it because she's going out Tuesday. I said, you know, and it's chilly here, so you should wear shorts. Or you should wear and remember, those are your friends.
Like 900 degrees. And I live in a building with 18 floors, and one of the elevators.
Of the three.
And it had no lights. People keep ripping the lights out, like they think it's funny. And so now they do nothing.
Thank you. those, Richmond Academy.
You're going to get
impaled. Yes.
Let me tell you a story.
Let me tell you a story. This way I don't jump over fences. So get impaled.
Good job, Russell.
Good job, Russell.
Thank you. He's so small, he's like.
Wow, he just hangs out over there, too.
Good job. Have a go. Nope. Go, 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 go. Good job, Jaime. No. Go, Earl.
You had to wait in that line for the elevator. Nice. All the doors open. Nice. What's the score?
Oh. 1-0. Nice job, Christian.
0-1.
Good job, Strikers.
When I go 1-1, they go no. It's or 1-0, they go no. It's 1-0. Like you have to use the soccer terms. Where's your wife?
She's being quiet. I'd happily buy them.
Russell?
Watch outside. Team's gonna get out.
nice. Good job,
go,
Zach!
Go!
That little 25 is good. He's a good shield. Yeah.
Take the ball, space.
Yeah.
job, Russell. Yeah,
it'll be nice to have my own place next year. My own bathroom.
It's not too good.
Yeah. See, but I don't mind them cleaning it. So, like, you give me some Clorox wipes. I'll go in and go right. Sink. Like, I have clean my stupid
stuff. Right. Well, Brendan has his own bathroom, too. And he waits till he can't stand it anymore. And then he does, like, a bang-up job cleaning it. Like, from top to bottom.
Too.
Oh, you should have stayed and seen. How long did the band go? It was the Deep Run Booster Bash, like a fundraiser thing. They have a band and sound on the
You got there until 11 too?
No, we need to go home. We had to go home to take care of the puppy because the puppy had not been out in a long time.
Well, the babies were mad. We stayed so
right. Right. That's funny. Because our high school team, remember Kat?
UCL, some of the things, but it was under my breath, so. Mm-hmm.
When he used it loud enough that everybody heard it, so then the fans started going crazy, varsity team started going crazy, it was a nightmare.
So what did they end up doing?
He was red carded, and so he couldn't play the next game.
Got it, Zach. Keep at it.
It wasn't like he was doing it to anybody. He kind of just yelled at me still, like he was frustrated that the team wasn't getting their act together.
Right.
And then right after that, so then we had to pay man down. Right after that, they tied the game.
Huh. All right, Russell. I mean, I'm just, marking
just
my man.
In case he doesn't know what to do.
Yeah. I gotta help as much as I can.
Me and Coach.
know, but did you see the way that that one kid had, like, had Zach in a bear hug when they were lining up? He was holding him like this.
What happened?
I don't know.
Did you guys do it?
That kid had Zach from behind.
Can we get an instant replay, please?
32 minutes on the video, girls.
40. That's kind of awesome that I did, too, because Brennan lives on the third floor.
It's Caroline's third floor.
So, it's, Steph's going to make it to, like, the second floor landing, and then we'll wait, and then Steph will slowly piecemeal up as he needs it to the third floor.
I took everything upstairs. I took everything upstairs, and I got it all out. All out.
He starts work on Monday, so.
Oh, my gosh. What's his work?
The following Monday, May. He starts work, so.
What's his work?
And we're leaving Friday morning for graduation, so.
Oh, gosh.
It'll drive me nuts if it's not put away, so.
We could give a rat test on his own bed. Big bed.
Oh, yeah. I slept like in that first place. I'm pretty sure I woke up like.
Yeah, I went in to get you the first time, and you were like.
Oh, and then I was breathing. I've been a little stuffed up with breathing with my, like, mouth open.
Has already been, you were through this a long time ago, South Carolina.
Go, Kevin!
Oh, that's Brandon.
Just like, it was so hot up there. Like, you couldn't even walk around. I was like, I just want to go stand here.
Well, I just talked to my daughter. That's cool, so.
Yeah.
Everybody else is in the library. The six senior girls are sitting at the pool.
Yeah. They're smart girls.
Yeah.
In that case, very smart girls.
Yeah, they're drinking water. They are graduating this week, so I can't. They don't have to care. They do. Listen to this, it's Jamie.
Sorry, Plasha.
Yeah.
at the